sometimes sunny summer day here in Svalbard. And you can imagine what it would be like to work in these conditions, not just for a few hours or a few days or a few weeks, and not just for this summertime, but hunters and trappers, they didn't have the money to go home during the winter. In many cases, they continued their operations, including at this particular location. And there are many trappers' huts around the Svalbard area. Most of them have fallen into disrepair, not safe enough to enter. We're lucky here in that in 1970s, the Polish Arctic Expedition helped refurbish it. So the tar paper on the roof and the glass in the window and the heater that you see inside, that's all so 1970s.